In this overview, we'll show you the highlights of the XBRL and disclosure management capabilities in narrative reporting. With XBRL, you can standardize how diverse business information is exchanged and dynamically create, manage, and publish your business's required filings in a secure and collaborative environment. For example, U.S. businesses can generate iXBRL, XBRL, and EDGAR HTML filings for the Securities Exchange Commission. The following tools provide an end-to-end XBRL reporting solution to meet all your domestic and international reporting requirements. A taxonomy designer, an intuitive mapping tool, auto-tagging and regulator-provided templates, formula validations to comply with standards such as SEC and IFRS, document management such as check-in and check-out, and publication in iXBRL, XBRL, EDGAR HTML, Word, and PDF formats. You'll perform the following basic tasks to use XBRL to create an instance document for publication in a required format. Create docklets for your financial reports and disclosure management. Apply XBRL tag components to data using the mapping tool. Optionally, for SEC submissions, you can use AutoTag to automatically tag table cells with XBRL. Validate the instance document and preview the mapped results, and then publish. For SEC submissions, you can use the AutoTag process to tag Level 4 table text blocks in each table report. To use AutoTag, you'll configure document entity information in Disclosure Management, apply Level 4 table text block tags, and tag table cells in a Word docklet. For more information, watch the related tutorial. Let's explore tagging in a balance sheet docklet that's part of a sample 10Q. After checking out the docklet, you can use the mapping tool to display the taxonomy elements for tagging. You can use them to map concept, context, and units of measure. Let's tag cash and cash equivalents. You can tag data in two ways: manually for descriptive content, or by activating Quick Map to tag lots of data, such as columns, if units and context are the same. Because all values for June are in US dollars, you can use Quick Map to tag a selected concept. The context and unit mappings are automatically tagged, and then attach the mapping. You can see mapped values on the Review tab. To ensure tagging is correct, validate to fix any errors before checking the docklet in, publishing in iXBRL or XBRL, and reviewing the filing summary. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of XBRL. To learn more, visit docs.oracle.com.